want live music in your life, especially if you're in this neighborhood, this is a pretty low-maintenance way for you to be able to pop in and get a micro concert without it taking up your whole night.